cell phones, what every activist needs to know. Written by Daniel J. Towsey. All truth soldiers need to know this. Here's some scary information you need to know about cell phones and your privacy. All conversations on digital cell phones are stored forever. They never erase the digital files, as well as the GPS location of the cell phone or vehicle. The GPS pinpoints you to within a few feet. If you are being stalked or spied on, they send out agents that know where you are. The agents carry small handheld units that zero in on you. Your cell phone is a listening device. They can listen to all your conversations within 50 feet of the phone, whether the phone is on or not. The software that permits them to take over your phone is not pre-installed. They install it by making a very quick call to your phone, and the phone does not need to be on and it does not ring. They also are able to read all your stored information, such as telephone numbers and your phone's memory. They can even remotely turn on and ring your phone. They can and have changed the ringtone with a voice message, such as answer your phone or anything else they want to say. If your phone has a camera, they can see everything that the lenses is pointing at, anytime. The digital files of your voice can be used to create a computerized conversation with your own voice. This can be used against you. Someone can actually make a call using your voice and speak to anyone you know. They would actually believe they are talking to you. They use a computer program to replace the caller's voice as they speak. Cell phone also can undo read any RFID chips that are near it. Many more items, including clothing, has RFID chips in them. With these chips, they can even tell what you're wearing and what color your clothes is. They can even use your voice track to transmit microwave sound to you while you sleep. You would actually think they are your own thoughts. This can be done through any walls. I am not kidding. This technology was developed long ago. After all, microwaves are sound waves. Some cell phones have the option to be set to work in analog. Set it that way. It is well worth it. Even if phone does not work as well. Ask when you get your phone if you can set it to analog. Any calls made to your phone cannot be traced. The calls will appear to come from your own house phone. Also, it does not matter that your phone is not listed. One last thing. In North America, all cell phone systems are controlled by Israeli companies. All landlines are pre-wired for eavesdropping by the same companies. And this is related, so I thought I would mention it here. If you have an anti-theft system on your vehicle, it probably has GPS too, and if it has on track, they can listen into all conversations while you are in your vehicle. Oh, I forgot to mention a very important thing. The telephone does not need to be turned on for them to do these things. Removing the battery is a good idea. I am not guessing here. I know this is done from reading court transcripts from intelligence trials. Daniel J. Towsey, June 24, 2007. Follow Truth Soldier on Twitter. www.twitter.com/danieltowsey. Please go to the original article and scroll down for all the links to the supporting information. Update. Technology has come a long way since I originally wrote this, and cell phones and wireless laptops of today can do much more covert things. Cell phones. cell phones, what every